Okay, hello dear friends. So this one we will do use oil pastel to draw need a lot of blue, pink, some purple. Should have sufficient color this one I have. And mostly blue, different blue. Anyway, I will draw ocean wave. So we have ocean color. There is not very, it's a piece of old painting. I just need to cover it up. And so ocean is blue. Use a lot of blue. And there are some excess blue, just cover it up first. Use a background, does not have to be totally even. It finish up very quick. And the oil pastel is one of the media that you need to use a lot of strength, and everybody can do. Just need patience and a lot of strength to do it. So we first do the background. Background of the blue does not have to be even. And at the same time, we blend in another blue. And we intentionally put more darker wave here. And we start to build up something interesting. And the wave goes up. Right, it goes up. Goes up. Have wave here, another wave here. We need to add some color, darker. We do not see hope for now. Don't worry. Even if you do worry, it doesn't help to be worried. So just keep on doing. Voilà. just, do I know what I use? I do not. But I keep on trying and trying and putting on more. We start to get a clear idea. This time I saw some artists there are planned artists. They plan their painting, they have very clear what they are going to do. I am not one of them. I mostly just do it and see how, where it takes me to. Maybe some lighter color. We may need some white here. Build up some texture. Then you go further. I just use blue and black. 我好像能听到你的音乐，对不起，不是故意的。
我下个礼拜二可以去山看日出吗？
我也去。
礼拜二。
白天。
全是几下子？
那我，哦，你几点去？ strange.